Carolina's hit the 85-point mark for seven straight now ACC games, which is the first time they've done that in school history. But I would imagine, and you look at the score here, they're going to be more impressed with the defense than they are the number of points they've scored.
Yeah.